Hello, Azumi here, and welcome back to Final Fantasy Tactics War of the Lions. I believe this is going to be part 10, and we're going to go to the Zirkel Falls now for a fight. Through here and pick the right ones. There we go. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Except for the sound that makes. I don't know what the heck is wrong with the sound of this game. Lita and Alma. Oh, it's Obelia. Okay, after this video, I'm gonna have to see if there's something I can do about this sound, because this is ridiculous. Delita and Obelia is guest on our side, and Delita is way stronger now. But I think I have to fight Gafgarion. Yeah, I do. I think I gotta keep Obelia alive and Delita alive. Get rid of Gafgarion and the rest of them are easy. Yeah, we'll hit him with an aura blast. Blocked. Obelia has some pretty strong support spells. Delita can fend him for himself now. I remember I gave him pretty much nothing. Yeah, come on, Agrius, hit Gafgarion with the Judgment Blade. Be the best if it would stop him. The stopped one of them anyway. Give Rams a haste. Missed. But at least give it to her. Missed on both of them. Well, at least somebody got one. Yeah, have fun hurting her. Haste, protect, shell, regen, re-raise. Again. Ooh, yeah, stop. We'll just stay here. Because Zelita can pretty much take care of these guys on his own. I just need to get rid of Gafgarion. Not worried about your conversations during battle, you're just running your mouth. HP left. And he teleports away. But it's still gonna make me finish the fight. But the strongest heavy hitter's gone. And Delita's taking care of those guys pretty easily, so. Stay in the water and keep hitting them from below. Come on, give Rams the hay so I can get this battle over with. He's just my strongest hitter. There we go. Or blast the guy on the bridge. Good Ovelia's gonna do the smart thing and just run away. And I'm gonna confront the guy on the bridge and just punch him. Why weren't you this strong a little while ago? onto the bridge. Martial arts, aura blast. And just hit him from up here. Here, so I can use Geomancy on him. She might finish him off. Nope. Close. Really got nothing I can do with her, so, because the fight's gonna be over probably right now. As long as this hits. Yeah, no, missed. Come on, I just need one good shot on that dude and it's over. Here, we'll move here and try for an Aura's Blast. There we go, it's blocked. There you go, dude. Dead now. Couldn't block him forever now, could you? $5,600 gil. And no items.
Let the princess with me. She will be safer in my care.
What is this game you play with us, Delita?
Game? I do no more than speak the truth. You've made an enemy of the entire Order of the Northern Sky. Where would you now take her? Think, Ramza. This was Duke Larg's plan, and he would not act without counsel of the Queen. You cannot trust the crown. Would you then turn to Gul'tanna? No, that would be folly. He would only offer up your heads in hopes of keeping his own.
And what so would you propose to do?
I would do only that which you, my lady, cannot.
You speak in nothings.
So I do. But pay it no mind. I shall leave her with you for yet a while longer.
Delita! I did not think we would meet again, but I'm glad we have.
Well, it didn't take long.
It was Teetra. She watched over me then, as she does now.
You go with my thanks, Delita.
Ramza, I hope this meeting is not our last.
I owe you my thanks as well. But he's right. The northern sky will not be long in falling on us now.
This is the path I've chosen.
I think it changes the route that we gotta go now. But I need to go shopping, so we're gonna risk a random fight. Let's see if this store has anything new. Actually, yes. Why am I equipping these people? I have no intention on using them. I'm gonna get rid of them in a second. Take just one of those to have. We'll take one of those just to have. Take a couple of power gauntlets. Alright, I need to go here, so let's risk it. Because they have different stuff for sale. Platinum knives, daggers. All right, let's go up here to the castle and risk one more fight. Oh, here we go. You know what? I think I'm gonna set all my people on this one on auto and just see how good they do. Depending on what I'm fighting. See one chocobo, goblin, a cat, another cat. Oh, this shouldn't be bad. AI, berserk against the chocobo. You might get counterpunched for that. Yeah, dude. Go berserker on him. Of course, she's gonna move out of range and do an aura blast, which is what I would do. No risk of a counterattack doing that. And AI berserker against the chocobo. Goodbye, chocobo. We'll do AI berserker against goblin. Oh, got a stop out of that one. And then we'll just set this one on healer, and I'm done. Let's see how long it takes them to finish off these three monsters. Going with a haste here. Kind of curious as to what this ninja is gonna do. Probably mostly aura blast, because I don't have anything for her to throw or any throw skills, period. I only want dual wield anyway. I plan on making her a samurai, so I want dual wield. Tackle there. Well, she cast immobilize. That's what it was. Well, that works. Can't move no more. I'll stand back and just aura blast you then. Tangle Vine really comes in handy when that stop works. Geomancers are really strong. They don't do a lot of damage, but the status effects are worth it. Because they can't do anything to me now. They can't even counterattack. And I plan on turning my Time Mage into a summoner. That'll probably be in the next video. I'll probably already have that. I'll probably do more grinding off camera in the next video. See what's left. One goblin. Or one kitty. He's dead now. That's it. Goodbye, kitty. That didn't take very long, and I got 7,500 gil out of it. I actually can't believe I made it that far. With just random fights. So let's go shopping at Egros. Yeah, here we go. So we're gonna buy 2 coral swords just to have them. One battle axe, one kingslayer, one ice bow. Couple of Barbudas, those are real good. Buy 2 of those. 1 more of those. I'm still good on that kind of stuff. So actually, this is a good place for me to end this video. Part 10 of Final Fantasy Tactics War of the Lions. And by next video, like I said, I'm going to have done a bunch of grinding and stuff. And my character should be a little bit different next time. So I'll see you then, and have a good day.